So Vic told me I had to start my speech with one phrase, and if my dad's taught me anything, once you're married, always listen to your wife. So, on behalf of my wife and I'd like to welcome everyone to Belmont Hall and thank you for sharing such a special day with us today. Five years ago, I met the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Somehow you still manage to get more and more beautiful every single day. A lot of people here would say you're my best friend. I would say you're so much more. You're the only person in the world who knows how to pick me up when I'm in a bad mood or when I'm down. You're the only person who looks after me when I've got man flu. Yeah. I love that you're as crazy as I am and you're up for doing anything, including 7 mile hikes in the pouring down rain. But equally, the nights I look forward to the most are when you fall asleep on me 5 minutes into Love Actually. I'm so proud to have Vic on my arm today. You are the most beautiful, confident, clever person I've ever met. You're caring, you're interested in what everyone else has to say and do. You are just the perfect person for me. You let me think I'm right once in a while. Equally, you dig your heels in when you know you're wrong. But for the past 5 years, it's the happiest I've ever been, and I'm going to make it my goal for the rest of my life to make you this happy each and every day.
Of you stands an extremely nervous man, but a man who is very, very proud. Have you ever seen a more beautiful bride? Or a handsome groom? In short, you've been everything we could want in a daughter, and I can only wish that you and Carl will be as happy as Ruth and I are. So, Carl, look after our daughter for us both. Enjoy every day and make each other happy. Thank you all for coming to share this special day. We wish Carl and Vicky success and happiness in the future. Keep loving each other and smiling. All marriages are happy. It's living together afterwards that causes the trouble. Send your lifting crosses to Carl and Vicky.
Woo!
Oh, thank you.